one because there are no Pugachitsas.
Aunt Monica didn't make them, like she promised. Not the same.
I made this instead.
Kayla, did you smell Anthony? Did you smell him? He's wearing Hollister.
You need to smell him.
Oh, he does smell good.
Choice number C. Christmas could be a goose, a turkey, beef, anything.
She's so nice. So nice.
This is the most disgusting fish ever.
Rudolph. I think I might get
Rudolph
for
you.
Sugar. Sugar.
Sugar.
Sugar.
Manning.
How you doing?
Manning?
Where you going with that,
Monica?
You were going to take that somewhere, weren't you, Monica? Like yourself. Yeah.
Nice. Oh, nice. My shoes are hurting my back. Like, I love you. Complain. Oh, my God.
You'd like some tilapia to go with the sandy?
I just lost my appetite.
That's the end result.
This is old.
Tilapia. Tilapia or tilapia? It's
tilapia. It's the one that ate the most. Oh. Rupalas. This is Phyllis Malmsteen. I used to be on
Broadway. Only $1.59.
And now I pump gas at the 7-Eleven.
Christmas 2009, Charlottesville, Virginia.
Lots of snow on the ground.
Lots of snow. Yucky snowstorm, 24 inches. You know, and all I can want to say is, I'm dreaming.
Give me a closer
in. Of white Christmas.
Too much again.
Yeah.
And we begged her not to go.
How's the weather up there?
She forgot. And she's snagging at the door.
I told you not to sing that.
Hey, never to be seen.
Crockett, Peter,
Japan, Elvis Presley, Disneyland.
Christmas gift, and it consisted of a box about this big, and it was very flitty, very light to really? The hand, and inside of it was supposed to be a mini megaphone. So I opened the box. It was so mini that I couldn't see it. There was nothing in there.
I bought an empty box.